So I'm going to show you guys how to use a whip finisher. So when you get towards the end of your fly, all you really want to do is get some of the thread out, take your whip finisher, wrap around the first one, wrap around the second one, pull your bobbin back this way, hold the line, and just wrap it. So it gives it a nice thread, or nice head, or whatever you want to call it. So that's how you do it.